everybody. My name is Jem, and welcome to Siren, a Half-Life 2 episode 1 mod, I believe. So, yeah. Also a note, if you guys have been paying attention to my series, I always go in blind. Mostly. I look at the screenshots, see if they're good. If they seem good, I'll play them. And based on the ratings, too, because I don't play bad mods. Okay, there's a dead guy here. Of course, it's closed. So this is my car. I landed down here where this dead guy is. Hey man, you okay? He's dead. Okay, deadhead crabs. Items I can't use. Beer bottles. Zombies. I hope. I hear a fast one. He's dead. Never mind. Oh! Hey, what's up? Can you let me through, though? Jeez, okay. My Foggy Gory is alive. I've been playing as a different character than before Half-Life 2. But, nah, whatever. I'll just go anyway. Oh, jeez, what happened here? Doesn't look fun. The atmosphere is already great. Just saying. Oh! And it's snowing in here, apparently. Yeah, I know. I know it's the source tricks. A zombie in there. Negative. So he tells me that I was gonna come through here. Most likely a fast one. Just gonna move everything here real quick. I do not want to be killed by this thing. Sorry, mate. I gotta save myself. You're dead, you don't matter. I didn't even do that. That's good. Well, I'll probably close the gate over there, though, so I'm just gonna go ahead and run over there. Is it? Yes, I think I am. I heard a zombie, so I hear a fast zombie again. Aw, come on! Well, what am I supposed to do with you, huh? Okay, can I just, like, get the crap out of you with this recycling bin? Oh, yeah, you're scared of it! Ow! Okay! Okay, dude, this guy's good at hand-to-hand combat. You're not. Sorry, sir. I know you're alive. I know all of you are alive. I know you're stupid. Thank you. Ah, finally, a weapon. What? Damn! These guys are relentless. The rebel here. Yeah, listen, I'm the superior hand-to-hand combatant. You will all die by my hand. I am a flawless fighter. Death will not come. Death will come easy for you. Oh God! Except for explosions, that kills me. Wait, have you changed model? No, you're the same guy. Careful of that thing. I will destroy you. Okay, I know this one over there now. Yep. You have killed all of these people! You will all die because of that! Alright, where's the hype room? Blow each other up! Blow up! Thank you! You will die too! Is that everything? I hope it's everything. Piss off a fast zombie. I mean, I gotta avoid the fast zombies. And you. What's the point of this? Alright, buddy, same for you tonight, too. Thank you. Okay, will any of these... Can any of these open up a path for me? Oh, that open area seems promising. Oh, huh. Yeah, you're just gonna lay there, if a friend. Where can I go? Can I go in here? Oh, through here! Of course! I just don't want a sneak attack. Oh! Yes! Huh, perfect! Ate the crab. Hey, well, let's just eat. Damn. Hello? Thank you for opening a pathway for me. Now you and your friends will all die. It doesn't look like death lasers, but it looks like a trap laser. Okay, so I know this is quite obvious that this is not a death laser. It was a death laser. That's cool. It's actually digesting the head crab in there. Well, too bad you're gonna die here, buddy. Wow! I want to save this health for later, but okay. So that was death lasers, but how, like, oh, okay. How come I did not notice before? Perfect! Alright, mate. Take the suit now. Hello! Too bad, buddy, you're gonna die. Alright. He's open, I want to get out of here. Jump! Oh! Foggy Gory was here. He probably turned around. Unless he took this way. He probably took this way. How do I enter through this way? Oh, I see. I'm gonna use the guns. The gun at this thing, right? No, the guns at this thing. Are you serious? Okay. There. Okay. Alright. Boom. Gonna save that health for later, just in case a Fazoni shows up. Don't tell me that zombie's still lurking around here somehow. When it comes to this way, I know that for sure. Can you come back? None of these doors work! Damn, man. Yeah! Quick reactions, my friend! yes, it's definitely a crap out of material, which is why I'm gonna keep going. Seriously, he went all the way down there. Huzzah! Oh, okay, blue screen. Well, I'm not getting a health. Look, I need it. There's only like 4 more health. There's only 4 health I only lost. Oh, I see. Who moved that? Except for you. Where'd that guy go? He started to sleep. Stop moving! Thank you. I heard you. I like doing that. Okay, got some health though. You can withstand that. Wow. That sentry gonna suck. I saw it. Ha! Too bad you can't do. You can't do crap, boy. Hey, you witch blurrer! Yeah, hey! Don't do that here. This is a public place. You can't just do it in public places like that. And you! Quit sleeping! People are so rude these days. And you! Where? Yeah, thanks, brother. You didn't help me shoot him.
Out of my way!
Out of my way! I'm busy! Bad buddy. Boom, my friend is fucking gory is now running amongst and about. I don't care though. Cause I got weapons. Quiet. Alright, sending you some ammunition here, huh? Yeah, you're not that intelligent, are you? That's gonna reload. I'll take it. Thanks. What's over here? Okay, I can't enter through there. Yep. Everything could go. Every zombie could go in there. Except these two. They're fine. Dang! These are areas I need to go to. But I'm killing everything in sight, unfortunately. And you're dead. And boom. This seems to be way in. But I'm gonna check, go back and check again before I keep, before I continue going. This is the only way. This is the only way through. Might as well go now then. This is pretty simple stuff, right? Just gonna run around, go amongst in the battle, and go shooting things. Cause that's... Anyway, take a grenade, thanks. Thank you. Oh, sorry, man. Didn't think you were involved. I don't want to go down there yet, it's gonna be like... Another one?! Oh, you're dead already. For oxygen. I hate water levels in games. Kind of like this, but a lot less worse. Finally. What's way down here? A way that seems very deadly. Well, there is no zombie here, so where is that zombie? It's probably over here somewhere. Where is he? Where's that house zombie? Okay, it's obvious that there's violence here, but where? Let's go back there later. Let's go check out where the house zombie went. He's in the vent. Should I probably look where the dog was facing, right? Okay, wherever he is, he shouldn't be here. Because the dogs are facing that way. It's not child abuse, it's merely a prop. Alright. Punch away. Oh great, I'm here. Well, I think this will lead me nowhere though. That is the next level! I don't want that. This is a creepy next level. down to you, man. Oh, I see. You're trying to lure me in, huh? I have a gun. I don't think you realize that. Well, I wish I could see what's over there, but, you can watch all the bleachers, right? Hey! Hey! What's down here? That is a section that I could enter in. I may have to enter, though. What's over here? Can I enter through here? Oh, the zombies in the jail cell. Well, buddy, I'll set you free. Glass hurt me. Screw that glass. This is a gas chamber of sorts. Misery, friend. Nope. Oh, okay, you kill yourself anyway. But I was the ammo. But I don't care. Fantastic. I would like another way through, but okay. Well, okay, just kind of struggling now. I'm just going to get some ammo real quick. Because getting ammo is the best thing I could do so far. And not die. Ah, dang it! That freaking glass! What? Don't blow themselves up. Clearly an intelligent zombie, but, whatever. And you do it too! I have a better reach weapon than you, I'm sorry. Why are these rebels here? This doesn't look fun! And I hear an antlion! I can't find an antlion. Okay, that looks bad. I'll take this thing, because this is a good offer, thank you. Of course, there's a different way down. I'm just gonna leave, that here. Okay, I'm gonna run around. What else can this place offer me? Dang it. Oh well, I'll just take it then. I know what it's gonna be used for now. Okay, I'm gonna reload. Now I'm gonna break this. Alright, I'm prepared to kill the antlion. Okay, so say, are you dead? Oh, look at that. Yeah, that sound is a sound of power. Okay, I'm gonna use all my shotgun ammo. They're gonna continue, like, splatting him with my other gun. Let's go! Okay. I mean, like, you're no different than the one Donald I defeated before. Except you're really relentless. And you're pretty bad getting someone to die. You suck! Wow! He jumped. And I killed him. Alright, got some ammunition just KO. Oh, come on! Oh, I got infinite ammo here. Hey! This is my place! You die! Am I gonna die here? No. And this is not my forte. Yeah! Kill each other! Sim! I prefer that everything dies though. Everything shall die first. I would prefer them dying. No! No, no, no! It landed. Do they keep spawning? I think that's everything. Try again. I'm coming, brother! Sure. Well, okay then. I guess, yeah. Okay, I hope you guys enjoyed this mod. Hey, this was interesting. There's another chapter! Well, I guess this one's not finished, but hope you guys enjoyed this video. I'll see you guys next time. Bye.